Nabi Sassam said, don't be a blind follower. That you say, when people do good, I do good. When people do bad, I do bad. And Nabi Sassam said, وَطِّنُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ وَطِّنُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ. Be strong, be firm, be steadfast. And if people do bad, I never do bad because it's wrong. So I'm not a follower that I just do what people do. I do what pleases Allah Azza wa Jal. And I follow the path of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I think, I ponder, I comprehend. I use my intellect, this great ni'mah that Allah Azza wa Jal had given me. Sit down and think and ponder and comprehend and reflect upon what you're doing, and it could change your life. It could change your life. I'll give you a story. Nu'aym ibn Mas'ud, one of the leaders of Ghatafan, he participated into the battle of Ahzab to fight against the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this man tags along with the rest of the people of Quraysh, marching towards Medina to fight against the Prophet alayhi salatu wasallam. Who is Muhammad? Muhammad is this, and Muhammad is that, and Muhammad is a liar, and Muhammad is a deceiver, Muhammad is a magician, Muhammad this, Muhammad that. That's what the people of Quraysh used to say about him. So he, Nu'aym, traveled and marched with his tribe, Ghatafan, all the way to Medina. We're talking about weeks, and he mobilized all his tribe, hundreds of them, carrying their swords and their shields, and coming with their weapons to Medina. Nu'aym, one night, he just gives himself that 1 minute, and he says to himself, oh Nu'aym, what are you doing here? Why are you fighting Muhammad? Nu'aym is saying, why are you fighting Muhammad? Why are you fighting him for? All these things they say about him are rumors. Why are you fighting this man? So Nu'aym, in one night, in 1 minute, changed sides from being coming against the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, went to the other side to be with the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. There, in Nabi Sassam looks, Nu'aym? Nu'aym ibn Mas'ud, the chief and the leader of Ghatafan, is here. What are you doing here, Nu'aym? He said, oh Messenger of Allah, I came to be a follower of you. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. What an immense change. What an immense change. What made Nu'aym change dramatically from being a severe enemy to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam to a follower of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam? It was just that 1 minute. 1 minute of true reflection using the intellect, and then he was guided.